please use star code Akeila when buying Robux or Premium. These are all of my social media accounts. Enjoy the video! Hi everyone, it's Akeila. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. And in today's video, I'll be playing Roblox V-Draw with my real life boyfriend.
Hey everyone.
He doesn't really play Roblox. I'm kind of forcing him to. As you can see, he doesn't look too happy to be here, but we're gonna have a good time. So with that being said, let's get started. Okay, so this round is Ghost. I'm gonna do a black background.
Copycat.
Ain't nobody worried about you. I can't even see your screen right now.
Okay, but you knew that's what
no,
I was
doing. No, nobody's worried about you. Mm-hmm. So something like this. Oh, mine's gonna be cute instead of like... Cute. I'm not gonna take the scary route. I'm gonna take the cute route. What do you mean,
A cute ghost?
Yes, like Casper. He's cute.
Jinx.
That's actually not bad. How's yours going right now?
Excellent, as always.
Okay, can't wait to see. Let's get a nice pink color. One thing about this game, the colors are definitely a little off. Because I'll choose something and it will not be the same when I actually like place it down. But
oh yeah, you noticed that.
Okay, this isn't awful. I should give it a little mouth, a little smiley. Ooh, what if I do like a little heart? Wait, bad start. A little heart, like that's not art. Oh my gosh, I'm struggling. It's so hard drawing with a mouse. That's awful. Oh my god, 50 seconds?
What else can I add?
I mean, I might have to just roll with this. Oh no, wait, let me try one more time. You can't be a perfectionist and play this game. It'll drive you crazy. Okay. This is what I ended up with. Let's give it a little smiley face like this. Oh my god, no, that is awful.
You tried it though.
Stop it, because you can't even see it. What if I just, we'll just keep it simple.
I can't see it, but I know mine's better.
Oh, okay, we'll see about that. We'll see. Mm-hmm. We'll let the Akeilanators be the judge in the comments. Oh.
Okay. That's interesting, that's smart.
Okay, that's actually pretty cool.
Yeah.
I'll give it a four. Aw, love y'all. I'll give it a three. That's mine.
Definitely a one.
A one?
Mm-hmm. I gave you a five.
Thank you, Snapchat. Okay. A three.
Interesting. Aww. Okay, this one's good. And that was an octopus.
Yeah, I'm giving it a two. Is this yours?
No.
Oh.
Should be though.
It's cute.
Yeah. I like this one.
This is yours.
How do you know?
I can tell.
Oh yeah, because top notch.
I'll give it a four.
Five,
a four.
Five.
A four.
Five. Six.
And the winners are no one got third?
Ouch.
Wait, what? Did they leave?
Yeah, that's glitchy. Yeah, they must have.
You got fourth.
Okay.
That's so actually really good. Yeah, technically. Good job.
Thank you. Look at that.
First place. Let's go. Bunny! Oh, I cannot mess up. I love bunnies. Okay.
Robot's turn.
So I'm going to do a blue background. I'm going to change it to this color. Okay, blue, and then green down below for grass.
You're such a copycat, I swear.
I'm not even copying you. This looks good. I wish I could just leave it at this, but I want to do a little brown bunny. What?
I said it first.
No, you're doing brown too?
I said
too?
It first.
Stop, you're such a freaking copycat.
You can't even see my screen, so.
Oh my goodness. Okay. It looks like a piece of doo-doo right now.
I mean, right now.
Stop it. Bunny here, bunny here.
What colors are the insides? I forget. It's like pinkish. I don't know. All right, forget the insides.
Oh no.
This time is going by so fast.
Oh no. Well, mine doesn't look awful, but it's not. It's just gonna have to do. It's just, oh God. Oh God, no. Wait, what if I outline it to look a little, 40 seconds? OMG. Oh, I have to give it a nose, duh. Okay, not too bad. It'll, oh God. I have to give it a nose and then color the ears. And I think that just might save me a little bit.
Oh, mine looks like one of the Easter Bunny chocolates. 7 seconds. Welp.
Well, that's the best it's gonna get. What is that? Okay, I know mine is better than that, at least.
Mine isn't.
It's not better than this?
No.
I'm scared. I want to see yours, actually. That's mine. It's okay, not, that's it's not nice. Too bad, right?
Yeah,
you it gotta can be worse. Everything. Yeah, I'm proud of it, actually.
Yeah.
This?
That's kind of nice. It's a little nice. Hard to see.
Yeah,
but
the background wasn't the best choice. I'll give it a 3. I'll give it a 3. What is that?
Kermit.
No. It looks like salad fingers. This is yours?
No.
Oh.
I see where they were going, but the mouth.
A 3.
I'll I mean, theirs is better than mine.
Really?
Yep.
This is yours?
Nope.
Oh.
I feel like this is 3.
This
or 4.
Is cute. 3? I'm giving it a 4. Yeah. Oh, a carrot. That would have been smart.
Mm. Yeah.
Oh, no. This is yours? Yeah. Yours looks like a garden gnome.
Yep.
I'm giving it a 5, but it looks like a garden gnome.
Oh, you're so sweet.
Like, imagine that thing chasing you. And the winners are... Yay!
Ouch.
First place, I got 32. That is so fun. 6.
Ow.
How does it feel? Wait, I need to ask you something. How does it feel to
leave
be a loser?
Nope. Nope.
How does
nope.
it feel?
Leave me alone.
I'm just kidding. You.
No, nope, I'm 1 star. You're just getting 1 star.
No, it had potential. I saw the vision.
Mm-hmm.
I saw the vision. Yes. Banana! Oh my gosh, your favorite fruit! I'm gonna draw a monkey! I'm gonna draw a monkey.
Smart, smart.
So I have your picture up here as reference. Mm-hmm. And
Root.
It should be pretty easy. I'm just kidding. So, some big monkey ears. Maybe smaller than that. What are you doing?
I want to do a banana tree, but I forget how the leaves look. Like, they're, like, weird.
You better not be Googling it either.
I should. That's a good question. Okay, that's a good idea.
That's a good question. Hold on. Okay, so let me just fill this in now. You're Googling it! I know you are!
Why would I Google it? I'm not a cheater like you.
You are a cheater. You're
I'm
going to
Google
cheater,
it after, but no, I'm not
eater.
Doing it right now. I'm just doing my little palm tree.
That's the best that's gonna get. I need to stop because I haven't even drawn the banana yet. Oh no.
Then be me.
Shut up!
Alright, got the banana. Now to draw the little monkey.
Oh no. Oh no! I need to draw the banana! Okay, it's all gotta go. It's all gotta go. I don't have time. I literally do not have time. I spent so much time on everything else. I need to just draw the banana. Oh no, that's not a good color. That's not a good color.
Well.
That's the best we're gonna get, guys. Sorry.
Try to outline the banana. Okay.
Okay, well, there's... Wait, let me try again.
Oh.
That's my banana! Okay. It Oof. Does not look good.
Looks like everything else.
Stop
okay, that
it.
One looks good.
This
I mean, it's
is
basic though, but
what is the thing at the top? Maybe their initials or
their
something.
Signature. Their
That's mine.
It's not bad though.
It's not awful, but it's not the vision I like saw in my head. It's alive. It looks like a robot banana. King Bod?
Why?
Huh? Okay.
Like a yellow sock.
What is
It's my banana.
That's
no,
yours.
No, that's not. That
oh
is
my
not
gosh.
Mine. No.
I'm sorry, I'm just giving out these 1 stars because...
You're so sweet.
This is yours?
No.
Oh.
It's not
this
bad,
one?
Though.
I'll give, it a, I'll give it a 3. That banana looks sick.
It does.
Like, it's the dookie green color. This is yours because you were going to do a tree.
Yep.
I'll be nice and give it 4.
And not a 5?
Not a 5.
Not a 5?
No.
Wow. Oh, okay.
No, that is such
How's
a scam.
It feel? How does it feel?
That is such a scam.
See,
because
this
8th?
Ouch.
How? No, that's not even fair. How does it feel to
Leave
be a
nope.
loser?
Nope.
That is so bad because what is this? Why did this get first?
Because it's art.
No, that is
That's real
so
art.
Unfair.
You don't understand.
This
don't.
Game is such a scam. Everyone who voted
understand.
That 5 is a clown.
I guess I'm a clown then.
You voted a 5?
No.
Cartoon?
What's an easy cartoon?
I thought of SpongeBob, but like, no, because I need a reference photo for that.
Patrick,
no. I could do Plankton and you do Patrick.
No.
I'll do Plankton because that's easy. I think I could do Plankton.
I'm gonna do Mickey Mouse and get hit with like a copyright.
I'll do Plankton. That seems like the easiest thing to do because he's literally just a pickle with legs and antennas. You should make South Park, someone from South Park.
Tolkien, that's what I said. I might do Cartman. Like, I started with Mickey Mouse, it was not going okay. Yeah, this isn't gonna work out. Yikes. I like have like this gray.
Oh no,
I still don't have anything. This is so bad.
Okay.
Background blue.
He has like little arms and he has like
just like you.
I don't have little arms.
He's funny.
Moms are both
his legs. This isn't awful. I can't remember if he has like little things like this at the top, but that's what's coming to my memory, so I'm just gonna go with it. And then his eye,
oh no.
30 seconds?
Right. Why is it going by so fast?
Oh, no. Well, I got my point across, so that's all that matters, I guess.
I did not.
I can't remember exactly how his eye looks. Oh, he has a mouth, too. Oh, gosh.
My character looks sick.
Oh, he has, like... No, this is so bad! Cartoon, see, I did it. That's gonna get, it's gonna get first. Watch, it's gonna get first because this game is such a scam.
For real, I should have done this.
Peppa,
okay, see?
Oink, oink. They didn't even spell oink right. They just put onk. Those are gonna place top 3.
Yeah, probably.
That's
mine. Oh, that one's good.
It's not awful, but that's not how his eye looks. I couldn't exactly remember.
Yeah, but you know. Can recognize it.
See? Oh, wait, is this yours?
No.
Oh, so someone did do SpongeBob. Well, they stuck to the theme, so I'm giving them a 3 at least. What's up with people? Why did everyone just think SpongeBob and Peppa?
Yeah.
I'll give it a 4 because, again, it was on theme, unlike the rest.
It's Cartman.
Oh my gosh. What is that?
He has the little beanie. Yes,
no, you got the body on point. I gave it 5. I gave it 5.
Oh, you're so sweet.
Let's go first place.
Wait, what? How did I place?
Because I gave you 5 stars.
Oh, you're so sweet. You're fat.
Okay. I'm mad. Happy. I'm happy because the last round made me so upset. That was not fair. Okay, guys, this is gonna be our last round. So the theme is apple, and I'm gonna make an apple tree.
Copycat.
Stop! You weren't even thinking of doing that.
No, I wasn't.
Ooh, no. Wrong color. I've done nothing but blue backgrounds this whole time, but...
I'm doing green. Don't copy me.
It just works.
The eraser is so bad.
All right, now let me get my green color.
I also want, like, a worm coming out of it.
Mmm. Oh my gosh, 50 seconds. Oh my gosh. I need to stop trying to get everything perfect, but it's so hard for me not to. All right, let's fill that in really quickly and then quickly make the apple. Well, it's gonna be basic. It's gonna be real basic.
Oh, that didn't come out right. Oh, well.
Oh God, let me just put these apples on the tree. I need a good red color. Well, that's that.
No, I need the worm. All right.
Why it looks bad? I should have just made the apple.
Okay, I felt bad, but never mind. It looks like a red hand, but it's like...
I felt bad, but never mind.
5 stars.
Okay, that's good. It actually is really cute.
Oh.
This was your vision, huh?
Yes, exactly.
That's exactly what you wanted, but you wanted a little pink worm, huh?
Yep.
That one's getting 5 stars for me. That's mine.
It's not bad.
The worst, but it's not what I envisioned.
That's a strong 2. Yeah.
No, 5.
I gave you a 5.
Thank you.
It's melting.
No, right? Like, that looks creepy. Hope you like it. Okay.
I mean, it's not the worst.
It's not. Like, oh my gosh. Oh God. I'm not placing top 3. Props to them. They got their shading and everything.
What?
Second?
No.
No, I don't deserve second, but you got fourth. You got fourth. That's not bad.
Yeah, I suppose.
Out of eight people, and you got 4th, that's not bad. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed watching us play Roblox Speedraw. And don't get too comfortable with seeing my boyfriend on my channel. This is kind of just a every once in a while thing. But I really hope you guys enjoyed watching. If you did, please feel free to leave a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel down below. Once you are subscribed, click the bell button so you get notified whenever I post a video. And let us know in the comments who you actually think won, because the rounds weren't always fair. And with that being said, I'll see you guys next time. Bye!
Bye, everyone.
You've been hiding in the shadows way too long. You always thought that you were weak, but babe, you're wrong.